Hey girl. Hey, come here. Come here. I'm trying to talk to you. Come here.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Oh, excuse me, miss. Can I talk to you for a minute, miss? Excuse me. Excuse me.
She ain't cute, no way.
Hey, 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 hey. Oh, you kinda cute. Can I get your number? Can I talk to you later?
Excuse me, excuse me.
I'm trying to talk to you, come here. No, not you, not you. Your friend, what's her name? I know you hear me. I know you hear me.
Hey, 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 hey.
Hey boo, those look real nice. You should buy them for use and wear them for me later. Hey, come here, I'm trying to talk to you, come here. Excuse me, you dropped something. Our conversation, can we pick it up?
Light skin jeans and a shirt.
If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Excuse me, excuse me.
Hey youngin, you light skin one, the light skin one, the light skin one. Oh, I see you got natural hair. That's real nice. You like Erykah Badu, huh?
Hey, what's your name? Can I walk with you for a minute?
Oh. So you got a boyfriend. Oh, well, would he mind if you have friends? I just want to be your friend.
Excuse me, excuse me.
The point is, you shouldn't be caught saying any of these. And if a guy approaches you and you take the bait and he said something like that to you, you're crazy.
You're crazy. This is how to not approach a girl. This has been Two Curls, One Comb public service announcement.